somewhere. Smell her perfume.
Was zum Teufel? Это Йемен.
Jetzt gehörst du mir!
You. Dad's apostle. So proud of yourself.
Saboteur! Hier, den erkenne ich von der Selektion wieder.
Allein. Noch davor, Bobby. Der Nachtzug.
Meine Güte, ja, du hast recht. Seinem Abzeichen zu erteilen ist ein Amerikaner und ein Anarchist, hä?
Ein Amerikaner? Gut. Sofortige Liquidierung von ihm und allen Insassen von Block 4. Sollte eine eindrückliche Warnung sein für all die Schweine, die an einen Auftrag gedacht haben. Alarmiert sie an Faust.
Jawohl, Herr Kommandant.
Dabei muss ich aber nicht dabei sein, oder? Ich stank dieses Ortes. Nee.
Mach, was du willst. What were you thinking, you stupid idiot?
Open the garage door, steal a vehicle, and crash through the gate. Let's go.
Open the gates!
Fuck, Dr. Nazis. Hey, I'm opening the gates, Mr. Blazkowicz! Protect them, Mr. Blazkowicz!
I hate to make compliments, but I might have underestimated the usefulness of your ape-like physique, Mr. Blazkowicz.
That you should. Tell me, what is it?
Das Yichud is an ancient mystical society. For millennia, we have operated with utmost secrecy up until right now.
What do you do? Do you pray?
No, Mamali, we don't pray. We invent things, Mamali. The technology developed by Das Yichud is centuries ahead of anything you've ever seen or imagined, and highly dangerous in the wrong hands. And the Nazis found our safekeep. They stole our secrets. They used them to win the war. Everything they have accomplished, everything was built upon our knowledge. But it wasn't our only safekeep. We have hundreds of them hidden in the secret places of the world. Hundreds, some small and tentative like the ones the Nazis found. Others, great halls of knowledge stacked high, magnificent inventions, things that to you will seem like magic. Now, I can open for you the gates to such a place. Getting there will be a challenge.
What will it take?
Well, the safekeeper's hidden deep below the Atlantic Ocean. We will need a U-boat capable of great depths, that's all.
We cannot just walk up and steal a gosh darn Nazi U-boat, can we?
I know how to get a U-boat, but for my plan to work, I need this thing operational. Can you do it?
I'm a Das Yichud engineer. I can do this in my sleep.
Good. We will need some additional features on it, too. I will prepare a specification for you. Blazkowicz, help him out, sir, if you'd be so kind.
Hmm? Oh! Sehr gut, sehr gut. Oh, Mr. Blaskovich, I will need some welding equipment, please.
Sit.
Yes.
I'm trying to figure out what exactly you were doing in this organization of yours. Was it some kind of supernatural engineering?
We don't believe in things supernatural, Mamali. We believe in God. Das Yichud it's a philosophy. It is a way of understanding God through knowledge. It is based on pure reason, pure rational thought, not supernatural bupkis.
So everything you have created, what were you planning on using all that stuff for?
No, you don't understand, Mamali. There was never any purpose or intent of use beyond the act of creation. We create to commune with God. Do you see that?
You've lost me.
It's like mathematical equations.
Go on, Madeline.
And each solved equation brings you closer to God.
Mm.
But never intended to be used.
No, the act of creation itself is the intent of use.
What a zoy, Madeline. There's yet something cooking in that chinik of hers. Do you appreciate the distinction? Mamala, this safekeep I'm about to reveal to you is not a treasure chamber. It is a deep geological repository protecting some of our most dangerous creations for the sake of the outside world. The purpose already served. Do you see that?
Whatever helps the cause.
Oh, my God. You got it.
Locate any part he might need, okay?
Oh. Next horse.
Captain Blazkowicz, thank you.
Thank you for leading me back to my wife. I had lost her. I have lost so many.
Someone's been studying up on helicopters.
Oh, I'm sorry, it's just my wedding ring. It's gone. I'm always so clumsy. I lost it when we got back. It's not worth much, but it's all I have left of him. My dear Sebastian.
Mr. Blazkowicz, can you obtain for me some welding equipment?
A good heart, Captain. I wish I could offer you something in return, but the Nazis have taken everything from me.
Yeah.
If we're going to steal a Nazi U-boat, I need Seth to repair that thing on the table. Help him with his work, will you?
Don't be touching my baby girl without permission now, soldier man. You just stick to them guns and the Nazi killing.
What about you? Why don't you step up and join the fight?
What fight? Your fight? You took your orders from the man. The U.S. motherfucking government, man. What a trip. The war came and the man came calling. He sent my daddy to war and he did not return him. The bombs fell on our great cities and the man ran scared. Motherfucking gave up, you know? Huh. Nazis asked him to get down on his knees, and the man was all too happy just to pucker up and start kissing Nazi ass like it was the most natural thing in the world, you know? I had to cross an ocean to get away from that place. They would throw me in the gas chamber just like they did all the others.
None of that has anything to do with me. That's not the America I fought for.
Really? I was little. My mother wanted to take me to the picture show, but we had to go in through the fucking colored entrance. I wanted a hot dog and a lemonade, but the sign says we don't serve Negroes in this establishment. You're a patriot. Blue-eyed, jarhead, motherfucking Nazi-killing patriot that you are, you're still a fucking puppet to the man. You're exactly the kind of guy they ordered in come lynching time. You don't get it, do you? Before all this, before the Germans, before the war, back home, man, you were the Nazis.
Be careful what you call me.
Violence. Language of the man. Can't you see? We're all just brothers and sisters now, aren't we? Hey, soldier man. You play?
Pretty little girl I chanced to meet, and we danced by the light of Buffalo gals, won't you come out tonight? Come out tonight. Come out tonight.
Open.
What is this?
In that moment, nothing less what a free mind can accomplish. What this world has turned its back on. I was on a ride no one else had taken. And in that moment, I was at the feet of a god.
Thanks, well,
shh, it's him.
Looks like a helicopter part. Maybe that's what the welder's being used for.
What's up, Captain?
Looking for the welder. You seen it?
Oh, yeah, I was attempting to fix the broken railing over at the secret fountain entrance, and I dropped a welder in the water. I haven't gotten around to fishing it out yet. Maybe you could give it a shot?
Look by the secret fountain entrance, Captain. I dropped the welder in the water.
Hey, Jay, did you hand me that screwdriver?
No problem, man.
Jay?
What?
I asked you to hand me the screwdriver. Just toss it over here.
Oh, right.
What are you doing?
I'm working on a riff, man.
In your head? Don't you need a guitar or something?
Inspiration strikes like lightning. You gotta punch the ticket. Take the ride then and there, you know? Or else it drifts off into the great beyond.
You know, I dabbled in music a little bit while I was at Harvard. Yep, play clarinet in the marching band.
That's cool, man.
Even wrote some melodies myself. I don't think I can remember them now, but...
I'm sorry, man. Could you just be quiet for a moment?
Yeah.
I'm losing my groove.
Okay. Sorry.
Sorry, pal. Don't mean to, you know, derail your train of thought, but I need to get through that door.
Doc, please. What I think about, I'd rather not think about.
That bad, huh?
Jay would think that when Jay seen what I have, your mind would break like an egg. How come it has not? Well, maybe it has begun already and I just don't know it.
World changing. No matter who you are or what you're made of. Thing is, you and me, we just gotta ride the whirlwind. Make it through to the other side.
And kill all the Nazis?
And kill all the Nazis.
I would drink with you in celebration, Veneer, that time comes.
Your arm.